Are you thinking at all about angle of attack? So, like, how is the club head approaching the golf ball? Is it steeper? Is it flatter? Not really.
If I were to think about it, it probably needs to not be coming in steep, just more of a sweeping motion.
Yeah, it's interesting. That's kind of an interesting concept, because if we're trying to hit a, what do you call it, a punch shot, you're definitely thinking I need to hit down on the golf ball, but at the same time, hit down to go up with a wedge. Yeah. So we don't have a lot of loft there. I mean, there's lots of ways to think of it. Tiger Woods, when he hits his, takes a divot with a fairway wood, so you know he's got to have some downward angle of attack to it. So, I mean, we'll try it your way. We'll see if it's, we'll see what's more effective.
I don't feel cramped.
Okay.
Before, I felt like I had a hard time getting back to impact before without getting to, like, here and just watch every day.
Okay. That's good, especially when we want to create that shot shape. You have to give yourself some width.
Yeah.
Now, if we get to the point where we Trevino always had guys, he wrote an article in Golf Digest, he said if we wanted to hit a cut shot, pull a 9-iron out, he'd scoot, 2 inches up so that the shaft was, pointing a lot more vertically, and then just swing normally, and that created that little shot shape that you want. So they are opposites to an extent. Is in a good place at address, you're going to keep the face square out that way, so you're really not going to, it's not going to be a toe snap hook, it's going to be